E2 controller on a rack, zero zone rack, medium tip, cold storage facility. I got a request to do some videos on how to do some programming on the E2. Today what I'm going to do is show how to program some defrost into one of the circuits. I've got some rooms that are freezing up sometimes. They just lowered the set point from 42 degrees to 34 degrees, and now they're starting to freeze up. All we have is off-cycle air defrost. So I'm going to, they're programmed for 4 defrosts per day, which is every 6 hours. So I'm going to change it to 6 defrosts per day every 4 hours. And I'll show you how to do that real quick. First thing is, I'm on the home screen right here, hit F1, go to F3 to go to circuits. The ones that are freezing up are 2.4, 2.5, and 2.6. I've already changed 2.45. I'm using the arrow key to navigate up and down. I'm going to show you how they were set before, so I'll hit enter. Of course, you got to be logged in with full access, full privilege, right read and write privilege, level 5 or 4, whatever it is, highest level. So I'm logged in. I'm going to go ahead and hit enter on the one I'm going to look at. So I'm going to go here where it says setup. I'm going to hit F5 for the circuit. Right up here at the top, you got all the different tabs. General tab. What I need to do is get over here to the defrost tab. You hit F2 to tab over our next tab. F2, save button. Ice lock, top cycle, 45 minutes. Time termination. Standard defrost. And then I need to go over to the next tab where it says defrost time. Right now I've got 4. Schedule defrost 2, 8, 1420. What I'm going to do is change this to 6. Enter. And add 2 more spaces then. Program in the defrost time. So then I need to change the actual schedule time from every 6 hours. I need to change it to every 4 hours. Defrost every